Oh, today's drawing makes me want to sit back and relax and stretch my legs and maybe have a nice cold iced tea. I'm off topic here. What we're doing today is actually sketching someone relaxing in a hammock reading a book. And we're drawing that person from an angle like we're sneaking up on them and we're going to scare them out of the hammock. Keep your pencils sharp for this one. There's a lot of little detail work in the upper part of the hammock where we have to make many lines. And also, we have to pay attention to the perspective because, of course, the hands and the upper body are closer to us than the feet and the other end of the hammock. So we have to get the perspective right in order to make this look like the comfy scene that it is. I've got my materials ready, especially my eraser, and I'm off. Reduce the speed to 0.25 times or 0.5 times from YouTube settings. Did you know our main channel, Art for All, has over 2,000 videos on all kinds of topics, including flags, landmarks, logos, famous people, and everyday life? Hope you visit it today and find it useful. Thank you for watching. Please do subscribe.